For a long time, starting in the 1970s and lasting far into the 2000s, the Toyota Celica was a legendary sports car in Japan. Despite its current status as an icon, the Celica got its start as an affordable, entertaining sports coupe that did exceptionally well in rallying. Toyota chose to stop making the Celica in 2005 because of shifting customer preferences and the economy. Although Toyota acknowledged the Celica's demise, the fan base persisted in wanting it to make a return, and the automaker ultimately failed to deliver. However, Japanese sports cars such as the Acura NSX, Nissan Z, and Toyota GR Supra have had a rebirth in the past 10 years. New vehicles with interesting names have also been released, including the Toyota GR86. No one is holding their breath for the Celica to actually make a comeback, even if it would be perfect right now. We may have our confidence restored by Akio Toyoda, alias Morizo, chairman of Toyota. The dynamic front face of the 2025 Toyota Celica Sport is defined by its expressive and daring grille. The mesh pattern and obvious inclusion of the Toyota symbol give the grille design a dynamic and forceful vibe. Elegantly positioned on either side of the grille, the car's modern and dynamic LED headlights showcase a distinct lighting identity. The Celica Sport is easily recognizable thanks to its sculpted body lines, which also improve the car's aerodynamic efficiency and offer the impression of more speed to the driver. The vehicle's performance and appearance are both enhanced by its curved lines. Sleek roofline and meticulously sculpted panels emphasize the Celica's dynamic nature. An athletic-looking coupe, the Celica Sport features a high roofline. A small spoiler on the back of the vehicle could improve its aerodynamics and make it look more dynamic. So boosts performance and looks fantastic while doing so thanks to its sporty design. The Celica Sport may soon get wheels that are even bigger and angrier. The wheels are an integral part of the car's design and function, enhancing its handling and visual appeal. Sportiness is imparted to the Celica by means of its precision-engineered wheels and high-performance tires. Supposedly, the Celica Sport has a sporty and aerodynamic rear end. The LED taillights, which match the front headlights in their distinctive pattern of illumination, finish off the stylish appearance. The back end can get a little more power with a dual exhaust system, which can be mounted in the middle or on either side. A sport-tuned suspension that improves responsiveness and handling precision could be standard on the Celica Sport, adding to its sporty image. This suspension system allows for a dynamic driving experience, which the Celica Sport delivers on with its promise of appealing design and performance.
Thanks for watching.